Hello everyone, today we are going to learn and write 10 lines essay on Kalpana Chawla. Line number 1. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian woman to fly in space. Line number 2. Kalpana Chawla was born on 17th March 1962 in Karnal of Haryana. Line number 3. Kalpana was always a intelligent student. Line number 4. She was very hard working. Line number 5. Kalpana Chawla always had a dream of landing on the moon. Line number 6. She joined NASA Astronaut Corps in March 1995. Line number 7. She was selected by the NASA from thousands of candidates. Line number 8. Her first space mission began on 19th November 1997. Line number 9. In 1st February 2003, Kalpana Chawla was selected for her second flight, Shuttle Columbia disaster, and unfortunately, his died. Line number 10. She proved that nothing is impossible if you have true dedication for your work. If my video is helpful for you, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks.